mwisho wa rodi labda ni pipi. What? Steph Kapela in the building.
Wewe ni nani?
What?
Apo, apo sasa. Kwa kasarani masi pamoja.
Tuko pamoja. Mm-hmm. Unajua nilikuwa ni request yo wimbo.
Oh, uliko
Wewe ni nani? It was a song that I really, really... So, hivi karibia, karibia.
We were together in heart.
Tulikuwa together. So, we nilisikia tuko kwa line up, niko like, great minds. Great minds think alike.
Kabisa, kabisa.
Karibu full circle.
Thank you, thank you.
Your music is out of this world. It is, Jenny, mera juu niseme nini?
Sijui ni Tesla amebakia nitumie. Tumie ticket tuende Mars pamoja au sio?
That's what's up, you know.
Thank
great
you.
Music.
Thank you, thank
and the venye unaweza una wimbo ya kwanza ya pili unasikia different
Kabisa.
But still has a Kapela uko ndani. Alafu ile kikisi unaongea ya kwanza hapo unasema nini?
Yango tevi achi.
Ah, piga gwire. Wacha nikuambie.
Iyo, nikisi nasema tu basically like, we ni nani, umetoka wapi, you know, na kioporo konetwa nani.
Microphone.
Oh, eh, unajua. Unajua itabia, tumezoea zitu zingine. But yes, it's just an introduction.
Ah, yeah, okay. And we get to hear that side of you.
Yes.
Because ukitaka pia unaeza enda,
tuneza enduko pia.
And you have... a background in that as well. You
yes.
were here, first of all, Shule Ulisome, I think it set you apart.
Okay? Yes, yes.
Dago ni shule, yani ilikuwa ukiwa.
Hey!
Wasi wa Dago kuna venye tu somehow, especially if you were in the art scene.
Yes,
then
yes.
Kuna venye tu unapenya somehow.
Kabisa. Dago form one, you are made into a man. In form one. By the time you are form four, una graduate uko ready ku retire. So like honestly, tunashukuru Mungu at least we were able to go to such a great school. You know, it's called the great school.
Yes, it is.
From
it
the
is.
Great
I
corner.
I agree.
Yes.
I agree. So after that, you knew while in school you knew that this is the path for you.
Yes, yes.
And immediately after you pursued that.
I've always been trying in one way or another. I think immediately after high school, nilienda Project Fame. I tried Project Fame for a little bit.
Yeah.
Then nikaenda Majuu, lived an entire life, came back.
Did you indulge in music?
Oh yes. Yes.
Uh-huh.
I wouldn't advise anyone to go find that music. it wasn't the best music, but you know, everyone needs that practice time. Everyone needs that time to get good at what they do. So yes, when I was nikiwa Majuu, I definitely went into music. I had some amazing friends. We did music together. Even my latest jam, I'm still working with someone that I started with. So I'm very grateful.
And doing music there and how the scene is set up abroad compared to here.
Yes.
Do you like it better here? Are the structures better here?
I wouldn't say the structures are better, but I'd say I'm definitely enjoying doing music back home way more than I enjoyed when I was in the States.
Okay.
Only because ukomtani. Unajua, like it's your people. When your people love you, they love you for you. You know, Majuu kipendwa, you're loved because you're different. You're loved because you're bringing something. But here you're loved for, because everyone can relate.
That's
everyone
true.
Can relate to your situation.
Now, Kim, but people, we get it. We understand. I relate. I know exactly.
Kabisa.
Naweza kujibu. Kikavibaya na kuambia ndiye ndo kwa tango.
Yo ni mwoneo shati ni kasema kia nani. Yo ni kiluya ama ni nini yo.
Nikikamba.
Don't touch. I like it.
So, umesema to start to your mziki. Sini sawa, tutajaribu. But just because umesema inamanisha tutatafuta.
Hapana.
But your music has transitioned. Ulianza mahali fulani, ukaenda, uko hapa saizi. What inspired the different changes, the different directions that you took with your sound?
I think ata kuanzia mwanzo, like I've just always loved doing something. Something. What? I've always loved doing
something.
Sija kunywa chai.
Okay, that's
it. Haraka. Ni mapema. Anyway. I've always loved doing something different from the last thing. Like spinangi ngoma ya next is sound kama ile ngoma ilitoka before.
Yes.
So I'm always trying to be as versatile, as diverse as possible. I'm always trying to see what cultures I can imprint. Anything that I can try to do to make the music a little slightly more adventurous, you know.
Yeah.
So I think that's always been my thing. Sometimes it's not a good thing.
Well, just work on the good side because now you find yourself dabbling in a lot and then
yes.
Kwingine kuna chomeka, kwingine kuchomeka.
Watu niambia sasa unaroga ama unaimba? We ni nini bala? Uko gani? Like mimi sijui ku settle kwa moja. I love doing music and haijaiko na boundaries for me.
And I think that's a beautiful thing. And talking about music, you've also gone the extra mile of, you know, producing and kujipata mahali penye unafanya brand management.
Well, not necessarily. Producing, when you say producing, maybe when we talk to videos and stuff like this. Videos. But not definitely Mrs. Ichesa now. But I think all artists on one degree or another, what you kuanga like kila mtu kwa na vision ya Kenya anajaribu kufanya.
Okay.
And I've been working with Calivan Creatives now for so long. I've seen the things they do, I've seen how they do it, and pole pole pia wewe unataka ku graduate, unataka ku grow. So I think, yeah, we're getting into the producing world, but bado pole pole, bado tuko wachanga.
Bado mnafanya videos, like alafu videos safi. We have to give it to you guys. Like,
shout out to KG Brand, shout out to Ivan OD, CJ Pixels, everyone that I work with, shout out to them. Aki, they're amazing people. Amazing.
And walking this journey, sana sana tulikuwa na actors hapa na Some of the things that they've said is kupatanga wasi when you wanna washika mkono could get into the scene. And I don't know kama kuanzia jani yako professionally kwa Project Fame ilifanya ufeel ni kama uko na mentors wasi wana kuguide uki jaribu kuji find.
TPF was funny. TPF, I was kicked off like the third week. So
only kwa TPF nani.
Tambo!
Was it 2014?
No, it was the first one, the very first one. Was back in 2006.
2006, 2007.
If I'm not wrong. Yeah, something, somewhere there. So I was a kid, I just went to have fun, and the people who were serious, of course, let me know they were serious, and I went home. But,
Did it, the echo kwa farm, unajenwa siwingi kufika le level ulikuwa umefika?
Well, what I learned from it was I learned showbiz and talent were two different things.
That's true.
And I think it was an eye-opener. Kwa sababu, like, on that ile hiyo Livers party wanakupatianga, I was told clearly by one of the producers, you know, bro, ungekuwa unajionyesha more, ungekuwa unaona, ujua mimi nilikuwa najificha, nilikuwa naona kamera.
Nikuwa na talent.
Na hepa, nilikuwa naona kamera na hepa, naona juu nilikuwa najua madhea naona. Nilikuwa mtoi. So I didn't want to participate in the drama and all that stuff. And after ndo niliambiwa, hey boss, ungekuwa unajionyesha if your personality showed a little bit more, bro ungeshinda hii show. And that's when I was like, oh, so there's a difference between how well you can sing and how well you sell yourself to the audience.
Yeah.
So I learned
lesson 101.
Kabisa.
Did you use that years later?
Yeah. I think I still do. I will say that I am not the biggest social media buff.
I try, but
apart from that, like nililan, like it's not just about the music. Yeah. It's also about your relationship with the audience.
That's true.
And sometimes people want to know you, not just your music.
So when you talk about that, it brings out the other aspect of business, because most of the artists will get into the scene and be like, I am talented, I am good at this, I am the best there is in the world, I am Whitney Houston. But then how am I making money while I'm still pursuing my passion? Did you find out that earlier or later?
Much later. And honestly, for Asani, you most artists don't know how to monetize their talent.
It's like, it's my passion. It's God given. Nobody charged me for
exactly,
this.
Exactly.
So how do I ask people to,
And you don't even know how to start asking for money, but you start learning the business world. And for me personally, I think mali vitu zili change is when I actually now became like a business person. And that's when I was like, I remember the first day nilifungua shop yetu and a customer came in and bought something, and I was like, you mean I can just put these things here and someone will come in and give me money? You know, it sounds like such a simple thing, but as an artist, we are so used to cheki, skiza ngoma yangu, niaje cheki, share ngoma yangu, niaje cheki cheki. Like we are so used to
saidia
kila saa. You don't know that like you've actually created a product that you can place in a marketplace and someone can come and purchase it, especially if it's good.
Yeah.
So I think, yeah, I learned that lesson. And after I learned that lesson, honestly, we've been doing okay.
Are you holding the hands of others?
I'm trying.
The lessons that you learned later in life.
I have a few artists who, like, I mentor. We talk on the regular. Mm-hmm. I've worked with them. We have songs that are coming out soon. Yay. I have quite a bunch of artists under me. But I wouldn't say they're under me as much as they're also just learning. And one day, watanipita na waende mbali kabisa.
That's okay. Mm. You did your job.
Kabisa.
That's the most important thing. Mm-hmm. We have one more song and you're not performing a kabla tukwacho.
Yes.
Tell us a bit more about it and the upcoming project as well. Please, this is the time.
Kabisa. The new song is Pilka Pilka.
Yes.
And it's really close to my heart because just like we talked about here kidogo, like I'm now into business and stuff like that. So, kujua hii hustle fiti has been something close to my heart. Na nimeona lately yani tumekuwa in a trend, imekuwa ikitrend yani soft life and you know everyone wants like things now and easy and whatever, and that's not the reality out
that's
there
not
so me
pilka,
I
pilka.
Yeah, pilka pilka lazima watu wapige pilka pilka wa.
YouTube handles ndio ni kuacha ukitupafomia ukitupeleka.
Yes, I am Kapela kila mahali. That's YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, TikTok zote. I am Kapela. Mm.
Flow yako.
Asante sana. Sijui kama naweza beba niende nayo.
Z.
Oh.
Performia tu hapa.
Niakuperform tu. Sawa. Nimekupata.